was preparing for this.
Sifu, my arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble. You're almost as good as Yang. I thought.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she came.
Come on, keep up with me.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering It was for something. Yours. Mine. Even Yang's. We did something for the people. We share. You want to erase it all? The bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me. What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Come on.
try harder.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it!
It's the only way to save them, Sifu!
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Gongfu and Wude makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.